thinking now. Well, like, this has got to stop.
And well, then, you know, we have to make it stop.
Yeah.
We got to make it stop. You know, it's not going to stop until locally. This is, I think people should be moved to action locally, mm-hmm. right? Where you live is where you can have the most influence. The people should set the standards.
Yeah.
We set the standards. So the politicians are supposed to project our standards. Again, wherever you live, and you hear my voice right now, mm-hmm. is that the standard you want in terms of how law enforcement polices your community? Because that's not how I want it. You know, in Cincinnati, we have something they call historic called the collaborative.
Right.
So now they've got to, and again, this is exactly what I've said. You know, people in Cincinnati, we had a Timothy Thomas case. They hit the roof, shut the city down.
Right.
I'm not suggesting people do that. But in the aftermath of it, there was an agreement, a collaborative between the people and local law enforcement to set the standards. Here's what we want to see happen. Here's scenario by scenario. Here's how we want police to interact with us.